No mutes for me. All the beats for you. What's up, White Tiger and Jill? Thank you for the candy cane. Y'all, 2 minutes. That's a request or a goal. What's up, Jay? All right, y'all. Thank you, Jill. Y'all make sure it's a goal. It's what you strive. Look at the... Do y'all remember when that gift came out last year? Thank you, Clayton. Thank you. And on POF, it glitched, so you couldn't see the snowmen. They would, the snowmen would like pop out below, and then it'd just be gone. Yeah. It was bad. I was like, I don't know what y'all need to do, but there ain't no snowmen here. All right, y'all, if y'all haven't already, send your blast out. Y'all. Jill, is it Bolt or is it Lightning? Y'all, the Bolt game? Lightning game. Bolt. I want to say Lightning. Okay. Y'all, we have the Lightning gang in the building. They were very quiet throughout the week, but the shit talking has picked up. I was getting a little concerned. Y'all was going to be too nice to each other. I was like, damn, they're not saying nothing to each other. Everybody's so nice over there. I was like, today was like, y'all was, everybody snapped into like, is it game time? All right, I'm not gonna blast out. Y'all, if y'all haven't already, send your blast out, let everybody know. Now I gotta look remedial for a second because okay. It's time. On your POF, go to where you, to your favorites, where your favorites are, and then you can send the blast. Okay. Okay. Are you ready? Is you ready? Whole squad ready. We came here to see just what you got. Y'all, it is 9 o'clock. It is top badge and square time. If y'all are on the show, please hit the box. If y'all are on the show, hit the box. Hit the box. Let everybody know. It is your favorite game show time. Even during the holidays, we are still at it. We do not take break when we take breaks, but not from top badge squares anymore. Okay. I need my badges. I need my contestants in the box. Y'all, Emoji J is here. Emoji Mike is here. We're going to get into it. Let me make sure these badges are here. All right, y'all. Everybody, welcome to Top Badge Squares, your favorite game show that we do every Wednesday, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time here on the POF Meet Me Scout Zeus Tumblr. There's another app. All of the apps, all of them here. Oh, bags in the building. I see you, bags in the building. Okay, welcome to the show, guys. Thank you for being here. In the comments, put the emoji of who you're here to see. Put the emoji of who you're here to see, whether it's the contestant, whether it's the top badge, the emoji of who you are here to see, to support. So I see it in here. I'm gonna see who's in the building. The bags are in the building. I see that. Grace is here. Let's get it. If you're on the show, I need my badges to hit the box. It's time to hit the box, guys. Cole, if you'd like to see some toes, Cole, I encourage you to like look straight ahead, Cole. And then I need you to take your chin and I need you to go down at about a 90 degree angle and have your eyes follow and look down. Okay. All right, y'all. Let's get to it. I just wanted to make sure that some of our badges and everybody were here. But if you're just joining us, welcome to Top Badge Squares. Like I said, every Wednesday, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It's nothing but a little trivia and a little tic-tac-toe. A little trivia and a little tic-tac-toe. So how do we play the game, guys? Well, today we have four brand new contestants from the Lightning Gang, the Lightning Squad, the Lightning Crew, who are gracing us with their presence today. We're going to have three rounds of play. We're going to have two contestants in one round, two contestants in the second round, and then the winner of round one and round two will go against each other in round three. So how do you play the game, guys? How do you play the game? It's tic-tac-toe, so let's start there. How do you win tic-tac-toe? How do we win tic-tac-toe, guys? Three in a row. Bags two, not nine in a row. Three in a row, guys. Three in a row. First, the three in a row wins the game. So how do they do that? Well, contestants are going to get in the box. When they are in the box, they are going to select where on the tic-tac-toe grid they would like to go. So when you're playing tic-tac-toe, if you're going first, where do you put your letter first? Where do you put your letter first when you play tic-tac-toe? Center? A lot of people always go center. I have very few people that go the left side or the top. All right. So they're going to pick a box. As you can see, we have three top badges across the columns of the tic-tac-toe grid. Whichever top badge is on the top of that column, I will ask them a question, a simple trivia question. That top badge is going to provide an answer, and the contestant simply needs to decide if they agree or disagree. That's it. They just need to decide if they agree or disagree with the answer. Now, when you're in the comments, please no answers in the comments, okay? No wrong answers, no half answers, no answers in the comments until I ask you. Now, we have a couple of bouncers in the building. They will give you a warning, but if you continue to behave poorly, they will remove you from the stream, and then I got to go back, and I got to, like, remember to unblock you. I don't want you to, you know what I'm saying? Like, let's not do that. Let's just follow the rules, okay? So no answers in the comments, please. If the contestant in the box is correct, their letter will take the square. If they're incorrect, their opponent's letter will take the square. So we can have a really quick game and three and out, or we could fill the entire grid. And if we fill the entire grid, the person with the most squares covered wins the round. Okay, now listen. On Top Badge Squares, we don't play for coins, maybe a little bit of clout, but what do we really play for? What do we play for at Top Badge Squares? We play for dignity, okay? We play for dignity, and at least three people today will be leaving here, or leaving us with their dignity for our entertainment and viewing pleasure. Now, contestants have agreed, should they lose, to do a dare. Ahead of time, they have all put their hands in and said they agree to do this, should they lose. Now, according to this group chat, like I said, if you were in my stream a little bit earlier, they were quiet all week. Nobody really said anything. I was really concerned because there wasn't even a little bit of shit talking in the last hour and 36 minutes. A lot of shit talking has picked up in the chat. So I think they're ready to go. I think they're going to be really competitive. Okay. Second, this is not a featured show. So please, if you see us, there's going to be a lot of cussing. And maybe some things that are on the borderline of possibly getting somebody banned. This is my future show, so y'all just enjoy the entertainment. Don't go reporting nothing, okay? It's all in fun, okay? Everybody has signed waivers, and they understand we ain't got no insurance here, okay? So if something happens to you, you're not covered. You got to have your own insurance. Okay, did I miss anything else? Okay, even if I did, we're just going to keep it moving. So let's meet our top badges first. Y'all already know how this goes, okay? We gonna bring in our resident top badge who is always here.
I can't wait to see y'all lose. Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
Terry, get the box in here, please. Top badges, I need you in the box, please. Bart, how you been?
I've been great. How are you doing? You ready for Christmas? I messaged you the other day. I was concerned. You look great. I messaged you the other day.
Yeah, I haven't been doing so hot. We're not doing very well, but we're going to get through it. Six times muted tonight. They already putting in wages. Six times muted. I would like to say, Tally, how are you? Tally, how are you? I would like to say, this is the first time I've observed something, okay? Because before I even bring the rest of the badges in, I always ask, you know, have y'all gone and visited? Have y'all gone and done anything? Y'all done this? And one of the contestants today is literally in your name.
Oh, yeah. But you know what's funny, though? Jill, you know what's funny? That person actually didn't come into my stream.
I know.
The one that's in my name did not come to my stream. Oh, sent me a battle. Okay. Sent me a battle, but didn't come to my stream.
But they're in your name, though. In
she deserves name, it.
Though. I've never she seen deserves, it. I just like, you know, I always ask if y'all people have gone and said hi or anything, but not. All right. Well, you know how this goes. Everybody knows how this goes. We've already seen some wagers. You said you're not going to get muted at all today?
I'm going to try not to. Last week, I only got muted once. You know, we're going for a record-breaking zero mutes. Twice. Okay.
All right. Your next top badge coming. Listen, like, I think every top badge I've had here is a little bit of a wild card. I will probably say that this is my wildest wild card. I can kind of predict how people are going to be on this show. Y'all already know what it is. He
no clue. We have no
I don't
clue.
Even know how it's going to
look at you. Come on now.
Let me see those bags in the.
Oh, Mej, get ready.
Oh, Mej. Mej hasn't been here in a while. But listen, I love having you on the show. You remember how to play, right? You remember how to.
Yes. And thank you for having me back. I think I was the best judge that you've ever had because I pretty much knew all the answers because I'm that smart. Okay. So I think you made the right decision. And whoever picks me, just take the crown and go. I got your dignity. It's right here in my bag. Just let me give it to you. Let me give it to you. I'm about to give it to you.
Okay. Right.
Say now, what I said.
This next final top badge. This top badge was on the first ever episode of Top Badge Squares. They trusted me that early on when I said, hey, I got this idea. You want to be on the first episode? I don't know if that's a reflection of me. He hasn't been back since until today, and we have done a lot of Top Badge Squares. So I don't know. I was going somewhere with it, and then I just realized it wasn't looking good. But we're here now. All right, y'all, please give it up to somebody who I have known on this app from the beginning. Hilarious Top Badge. If you're meeting him for the first time, I promise you, you will be entertained. Y'all, please give it up for Top Badge Terry Two Fly.
OG is OG.
Who won it? Got my shoulder. Mesh, let me see it. Who won
it? These bitches ain't running. One shit with y'all mouths. Let's go. Okay. Let's fucking go.
Oh, thank you for
what's up, Jenny Betty? What's up, Bart? What's up? My guy, let's go.
Ready.
Okay, so
y'all know what's up, man.
You guys have all been here before, ranging in experience here. Did any of the contestants visit y'all in y'all streams, even tonight? Because y'all were streaming tonight. Did any of them come in to see you?
They did.
Oh,
they did. My people showed up. What's up? My people throw them jets.
Hey, Terry, who came to your stream today, Terry?
Oh, man, don't worry about that, man. Like, they came, they pulled up and showed out.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Oh, bro, we on your ass. We on your ass. We okay. On your ass.
All right. We're going to give you one last say before we meet these contestants. Okay.
You might want to drink a little bit more, player.
Terry, any final words for the contestants and your fellow top badges before we start? You got any final words?
You might want to send a prayer out to these people. You feel me? Let's get it. Let's get it. We ain't finna play with the ass. Hey, what would Jesus do? He don't even know. So we're going to pray for the ass anyway.
Jesus. Jesus.
He would drink another beer.
Don't even. You might want to grab another one. But.
Mesh, I got one right here.
Mesh and Bart, y'all know what's up. We on Top Bag Squares with Jilly Baby. Let's get it. Stop playing.
Mesh, any last words for the contestants? You said you got the dignity. Anything else you want to throw in there before we start?
Hey, Jilly Baby, I'm back on this. I'm the OG original. From the show. Let's get it. If I mess it up, I mess it up. If I don't, I don't. You heard me? Let's go, Jilly Baby.
Okay. Mesh, you got any words?
Listen, guys, whoever picks me, let's just win this and let's just end the show early. You guys can come back to my stream. I got champagne, wine, and, you know, fancy stuff. And I'm giving away a Birkin. Giving away a Birkin in my stream after.
Okay, all right.
I didn't say it was going to be my Birkin, but I'll be giving away a Birkin.
Man, we went to sleep. Man, chill out with that. Birkin. Birkin. Okay, Birkin. Okay, you got Birkin. We got Gucci. We got Louis.
Yes, Bart.
Yes! I wasn't the first one.
They gonna mute me? Y'all want to leave a diva, sit your ass down.
Bart, do you have anything to say? Bart, do you have anything to say?
I'm just excited to know that Terry's probably going to get muted more times than me. So I'm even more pumped up right now. He might get muted while he's answering the question.
Woo! All right, y'all. I'm going to take you out the box. Let's meet these contestants. Let's see So, you know, sometimes you plan things and then sometimes things just happen and they come together and create. Y'all stick beside me, okay? Stick beside me through this. We're gonna get through this. Let's meet the contestants. We're missing somebody. I don't know who the fourth person is, but if you're on the show, please hit the box. Oh, ball is playing. Okay. Hi, guys. Oh, it's the guys and Gels, you alone standing.
That's all right.
What's going on?
I got this for the lady.
All right, Charles, we need to try again.
Charles,
I'm surprised they let him out of the assisted living facility, so he's gonna work on the Wi-Fi.
Not the assisted living. Charles. Okay, he's trying again. Here we go, Charles. Charles, don't let them do you like that. Fight back, Charles.
There you go.
Oh, there you go.
She just talking shit.
Hi, guys. How are you? First of all, I want to thank you guys for agreeing to be on the show. This is going to be a great time. Like I said, I'm glad I started to see the conversation pick up a little bit. I was just like, okay, then everybody's excited about this. All right. You all know how to play tic-tac-toe. You guys.
Poppy. Poppy's here for Charles. Yes.
How do you rate your tic-tac-toe skill level?
I'm on point.
I have
a game plan.
Oh, you got a game plan. Okay.
All right. So let's get into these dares, okay? They all agreed to do dares. Hold on. I forgot to open up a damn sheet. Everybody's agreed to do a dare, so let's go through what they have agreed to do should they lose, even though they have all told me that neither of them is losing, according to them. None of them are losing. All right, so if Clayton loses, Clayton has agreed to let his child throw eggs at him. Last time this happened, we had to remind the person to kind of crack the egg a little bit and not pelt them with it. Good luck, Clayton, should that happen. Bala is going to pour popcorn in a cup and then fill it with Gatorade and then drink that. It sounds soggy and nasty. Charles is going to give himself a pie to the face with whipped cream, should he lose. And Gels, should she lose, she is going to cover her face with icing, and then she's going to slam her face into some sprinkles. We're gonna get a nice little holiday cookie sprinkle mask situation going on here. Okay.
Spicy cupcake.
So very quickly, or we'll get into it. Clayton, any words for the top badges before we get into it? You know, they're the ones that are gonna either help you or maybe not help you win. You got any words for them?
Just don't make my kids throw shit at me. They've been trying to get that shit for years now.
Very straightforward answer. I got that. Okay. Charles, any words for top badges? Any last requests?
Just help me win the first round. That's all.
Okay. Just the first round. He's got a
wow. The disrespect.
Wow.
Bala, thank you so much for hopping in last minute. Do you have any words for the top badges before we get into this?
No. Let's get it. We're going to win. Okay. We got it.
Jill, you get the last word. My lady.
Thank you. I would like to say to Mej and Terry, I don't know you guys. Can't wait to get to know you guys. Bart, my name is in your name. So holla if you're
the begging.
Right.
Okay. All right. So we're going to take Clayton and Bala first. Okay. So we'll do the guys first. All right. So Gels and Charles, wrong button. You guys get comfortable. All right, guys. We're going to go first. So two things, okay? So there's one special twist to the game when you play the first time. When you strategize to play tic-tac-toe, you cannot pick the same top badge your first two times in the box, okay? So the first two times you're in the box, you cannot pick the same person. So remember that when you're strategizing. And secondly, do not remove yourself from the box. I will remove you, and then I'll just replace you. So once I remove you, request the box again so we can get through the game quickly. All right?
All right.
No. Gotcha.
Any words for each other?
Good luck, bro.
I ain't saying nothing to that man.
The hate.
Bala, since you jumped in, Bala, give me a number between 1 and 10. You pick first.
7.
7. Clayton?
3.
3. All right. Let's see. Wow. That was very lucky. Okay, Bala, do you want to go first or second?
I'll go first, no matter.
First, okay. Clayton, request the box. All right, you're going to be X's. Can I get my badges in the box? Mej, Bart, Terry, let's go. All right, y'all. If y'all are just joining us, welcome to Top Badge Squares. If you just got here, perfect timing, because we are about to begin the game. All right, here we go. We got Terry. We got Bart and we got Mej.
Oh, let's go.
Let's get it.
Okay. All right, Bala.
Two fly team. What's happening?
Where would you like to go first, Bala?
Let me get top left. Who's that? Terry? Can't see. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'll take Terry.
Okay.
Right there.
Terry. Let's see. All right, Terry, I'll give you a multiple choice question, right? Christmas is coming up. Question 23, Terry, the longest running Santa Claus parade is held in which state? I'm gonna give you some options. Is it Texas? Is it Maine? Is it Illinois? Or is it Georgia? Longest running Santa Claus parade.
The longest Santa Claus running parade. And you already know I'm in the eight, so I'm going to always go with Texas.
Okay, Texas.
Let's go, Texas.
Do you agree or disagree?
If you asking me.
You know what?
Texas.
I'm going to have to disagree. I'm going to disagree with Texas.
Disagree? Oh, okay. Off the bat.
Y'all disagree with Texas?
Might be wrong.
Y'all agree or disagree in the comments?
And you know we do everything bigger in Texas.
Y'all do.
You're not from Texas. You might want to hush your mouth.
Now listen.
What the fuck?
Paula leaned back. He did the double tap on his desk and said, disagree. And you know what? He was right to disagree because it's actually in Illinois. So whatever your gut instinct said, it is actually Illinois. All right. You were on the board. I see you. Wow. Well, I guess it's, I guess not everything is
okay,
big.
Okay. Let's go.
Clayton, where would you like to go?
Wait, I don't see.
I want to go.
Don't laugh at this, dog. Like y'all tripping.
Terry.
Everybody.
Clayton, where would you like to go?
In the middle.
In the middle. All right, Bart. Are you ready, Bart?
Okay, oh, he's me? I can't see him, but yeah, I'm ready. I'm always ready.
This is going to be a blind trust. You can't look at you in your eyes. Okay. Bart, this is a simple question here. Was Portland, Maine named after Portland, Oregon, or was Portland, Oregon named after Portland, Maine? Which Portland came first?
Portland, Oregon was actually founded almost 100 years after Portland, Maine. Almost 100 years, about, I don't know, I think it was like 60, 65 years, something like that. So it only makes sense that Portland, Oregon was named after Portland, Maine.
Okay. The Portland, Oregon was named after
Portland. Big thoughts right here. Come on, stop it. I've been drinking a few beers. I'm ready.
He all good.
That is his brain juice. I'm not going to lie. That is his
cheers.
Brain juice. He talks a little book. Different on vodka. I will attest he's a little different on vodka. Okay, what say you? Agree or disagree with him?
I mean, I don't know, but he threw out like pine berries and shit, so I'm gonna have to agree with him.
You're gonna agree with him? Okay, in the comments, y'all agree or disagree with Bart? Y'all agree or disagree with Bart? You disagree with him? Oh,
both states are down south.
What?
Who the right kind of fuck is Maine and Oregon down south?
To agree with him, it is indeed Oregon was named after Maine. In actuality, the two people that were credited with naming Portland, they named it. One was from Massachusetts and one was from Maine. They flipped a coin. The guy from Maine won, so he named it after his own hometown. All right. It's a little, just a little snapper cap.
How much older is the main one?
All right, Bala. You can't pick Terry again.
Mez top corner.
Mez at the top. Okay, I don't think Mez likes the top. Never mind.
Mez on
the
top.
I can get on top.
Wow.
I mean, I do go all the way to the bottom, but I do eventually start from the top.
I'm sorry, it's my fault. Mez. True or false? The postal code for Santa Claus in Canada is HOHOHO. Essentially, ho ho ho. True or false?
90210.
This is the easiest one you'll ever come across. I think this is the easiest question for me to answer. I mean. I've been called ho too many times to not know this. So the answer is true. I've been called way too much of a ho many times. So this comes naturally for me. Yeah, the answer, it is true. It's
true. Okay, do you agree or disagree that is the postal code?
I'm going to just disagree.
You disagree, okay. In the comments, do y'all agree or disagree in the comments?
Mez does his research on hoes, okay?
Everybody's quiet. You agree with him. You agree with Mez. Okay. Now listen. You should have agreed because it really is. H-O-H-O. That is the...
Show you. Ho. We know where we come from. Canada? I know where I come from.
In the Canadians, that is the code. Okay. Now you just can't pick Bart. Well, where would you like to go?
I'm going to take that bottom left with Terry.
All right, with Terry. Okay. Whew, Terry, no pressure.
For the win.
Ain't no pressure.
Okay. Now, Terry, this cold weather clothing staple was created by a 15-year-old Maine native named Chester Greenwood. What staple cold weather clothing? Here's options. Was it mittens? Was it earmuffs? Was it a scarf? Was it a beanie? 15-year-old Maine native created this, invented this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God, I can't.
You okay?
Wait, yes, you can. Stop laughing like that. Mm-hmm.
I can do whatever I want to do, boo.
Okay, what?
We're going to go with Mitten, Boo Boo Kitty.
What's your answer?
I'm going to go with Boo Boo Mittens with Mittens. The Boo Boo Kitty.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Meow. Says
Mittens. Do you agree or disagree, Clayton?
Mittens. I'm going to disagree with Mittens.
You're going to disagree with Mittens. All right. In the comments, do y'all agree or disagree with Mittens? Agree or disagree with Mittens?
Agree or disagree?
Disagree.
I agree to disagree.
Well,
I agree. I have no fucking clue.
Bala, go.
You all. It's because you look lost, Bart. You look lost. Your hair look lost. Your hair look lost. You look lost, and he look lost. Everybody look lost.
Bala hit the box. Is actually earmuffs. Is actually earmuffs is the correct answer. Oh, Clayton, you're moving on to the next round. All right, Ballers, you got your popcorn and your Gatorade?
Y'all ready?
Oh, wait, you gotta show it to us.
Y'all ready?
Can you show us putting it together?
Oh, I already put the popcorn in.
What are you drinking?
More popcorn? You got more
popcorn? Stir it around a little bit. You think you can stir it around just a little bit?
A little bit. You need to stir it? Hold on.
Yeah.
So y'all can see it. Huh? How's your mic?
Oh, yeah. We had to dip that in there. Yeah.
Y'all ready?
Are you ready?
I don't know.
We ain't doing no baby sips. What
not
is that?
The salt on the outside.
He salted the rim.
He's like salt the rim. It's a margarita.
He dressed it.
You said I dressed it. Ah, this shit is horrible. This shit is horrible.
Hey, you need to get some of that popcorn, chew on it. You need to chew on that popcorn like ice. Chew on that popcorn like ice in your drink.
It's hard.
Clayton, do you approve, Clayton? Are you approve of the dare?
I think you should do more, Clayton. Chug, yeah, chug it.
Oh, right, thank you.
Oh, chug it, chug it.
Chug,
I'm
chug, 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 chug.
Chug it, champ.
Chug, chug, chug.
It's all clumped up at the
bottom. Chug.
Yes, I
chug. Chug.
Ah. Yeah, right? You need to scoop it out.
All right. Do one, like one grab, like put your hand in there, grab a piece and eat some, and then we'll call him.
Oh, I would throw up for him. Yeah. Yeah. All the way back. Oh. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Wet popcorn.
Oh, man. Soggy ass Gatorade popcorn.
You're good. Thank you, Bala. Y'all make sure y'all have Bala with a fave. I'm going to clear the boxes. Y'all have Bala with a fave.
For real. Y'all favorite that dude.
It's a swallow for me.
Oh, shit.
Okay. What a way to start. Y'all give it up for Balado, please. An emergency at work. So appreciate it. If y'all are just joining us, welcome to Top Batch Squares. Let me get your next two contestants in the box. Gels is already here. She said, Charles, don't you run. Don't you run. If you haven't already, too, please make sure you save.
He might have fallen asleep already, you know.
Not the falling asleep. Wake up, Charles. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Charles is here. Okay. Talk, sorry, Charles, I was gonna yell.
Talk that shit while you can.
Ooh, I like it.
Listen, okay. We're gonna get you out real quick, just like Clayton got Ball out, okay?
Yeah. I'll see you at the finish line, Clayton.
All right. Any questions? Y'all saw how that first round went. Y'all know you can't pick the same top badge the first two times you're in the box if you get further than that. All right, let's go. Gels, Charles, give me a number between 1 and 10.
Four.
Ladies first, rude. Anyway, I'll take 2.
Okay, well, number was 10. So Charles was closer. Charles, you want to go first or second?
I'm going to go first.
First. Okay. All right. Make sure you request the box back. Let's go. Charles is calm, cool, and collected. Let me get my badges in the box, please. Calm, cool, and collected in there. I love it. Love it. Martin Mesh, there we go.
All right, Poppy, it. I got one fan here. That's cool.
Terry, and then Bart. What's up, baddie? I see you. Okay. All right, we've shuffled the badges around a bit, put them back in their spots. Okay. All right, Charles, where you want to go first?
The left bottom.
Right here?
That's good. It looked like Terry's having some issues over there.
Mitch.
I can definitely do this bottom work. Let's go.
You don't right, need Mitch. Me.
Mitch. Terry, Lord Jesus. All right, Mitch. Oh, this is stuff up your alley. Mitch, what year did New York Fashion Week debut? What year? Multiple choice here. Was it 1943? 1953? Or 1963.
I just know Mej knows fashion. I mean, look at Mej right now. Mej knows fashion.
I do, and you know what? I'm trying to think back because I mean, clearly this is like 40 years ago for me. Can you repeat the question one more time and give me the years?
Yes, yes, yes. What year did New York Fashion Week debut? Was it 1943, 1953, or 1963?
Okay, so I definitely know this one. It was 1953 because it coincided with when the year my mother was born. So I remember I related it back to this. So my mom was born in the 50s. So it has to be 1953.
Okay, all right. Mesh says 1953 New York Fashion Week debuted. Mm-hmm. Charles, you agree or disagree?
I'll agree.
You'll agree. All right. In the comments, y'all agree or disagree? Agree or disagree in the comments?
Mesh knows
agree
fashion.
Or disagree in the comments? Agree. Man, that's tough. It was actually 1943, not 53. So
I think my mother was probably born in the 40s, too. I might have gotten that wrong.
Where? Charles, make sure you get back in the box immediately. Gels is celebrating already. All right. Gels, where would you like to go?
You know what? I would like to go with Bart top right.
What?
Top right.
Okay.
All right.
Hey, Bart. Just so y'all know, I am still accepting bribes.
Me too.
Bart?
Yeah.
I think this is, I'm just going to ask this question for shits and giggles because I think it's funny. Bart.
Yeah.
Trinidad. You know where Trinidad is? You know what Trinidad is?
Bart. Yeah, country.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Bart, Trinidad is the home of the first Black winner of which pageant? Was it Miss World? Miss Universe? Miss International or Miss Earth? And these are the top four major international.
All right. So as everybody knows, I do like the ladies. So I actually know her. She's very beautiful. I don't know her yet. Why are you looking at me crazy, Jill?
Because you say yeah.
I stand a chance, okay? Damn. Damn. Okay, stop. No, my niece actually watches the pageants because she's all a little pretty princess kick. You know what I'm saying? It was actually Miss International that she won. First one.
Okay. Miss International. Do you agree or disagree, Jules?
Listen, Bart, I love you to death, but you switched up your answer midway. You went from knowing her almost to your niece knowing her. So I'm just gonna disagree.
Well, I know her because my niece watches that shit.
In the comments, y'all agree or disagree with Bart? Y'all agree or disagree with Bart?
Clay, no!
Agree or disagree with Bart? Okay, well, whatever her reasoning, though, she was right to disagree. It was actually Miss Universe. Miss
Fuck,
Universe.
I didn't say Universe.
I think you were thinking it, though. Definitely, I feel like you were thinking.
Carl? You know when you get your words mixed up?
Where you want to go, friend? It's not looking good. You're not on the board.
I'm going to laugh my ass off at Charles goes somebody other than Terry. I'm going to laugh. I'm going to die.
Me too. I'm going to get this one right for you. This time, I promise.
All right, same spot then.
What do you mean, same spot?
Does she got an X there? I can't see it.
No, that's a circle.
She's O's. She's O's. Your X's. So she has her O's on the board here and here. So where would you like to go?
In the middle then. Hey, in the middle.
Okay. All right, Terry.
In the middle for the win.
Okay, Terry.
Look, he got no faith in Terry. He's like, he's already mixing his stuff up. He ain't got no faith in Terry.
Terry. All right, Terry. Here we go. Terry. Who is playing in the first of three NFL games on Christmas Day this year? Who is playing in the first of the three NFL games on Christmas Day?
Should have asked me that question. Terry, don't act like you don't watch football. You know we suffering here in Texas with our football teams.
Terry, you're not muted.
He's thinking. Oh.
Okay. I got to think. Why would I have to think? And I know. And I'm in Texas. Why everybody laughing? Who y'all think? Cause y'all got to roll off of me. Y'all have to. Hello. You have to roll off of what I got to say. What the. Bart, don't laugh. Why everybody laughing?
You so funny.
Terry, can't
you're
say
so funny. You're so funny. You're so funny.
Terry,
can
we
just
get an answer?
You look cute.
Can we get an
He's
answer?
A funny. He's so funny. He's
so funny. He'll get muted answering his own question.
Terry, can we get an answer?
Wait, was he right? Did you mute me? Did you mute me?
No, you're not muted. I'm waiting for your answer.
Bart.
Boy. I can't.
Stop it, Bart. But fuck the Bud Light. Y'all got something to say?
Terry, can we get an answer, please?
You know what? Answer, why would you want to answer for me? We trying to ask to anybody in the crowd. What's y'all answer is? Because I know it. Stop it. Boy, stop covering your Jilly. I come through this live. Stop it. Don't grab your forehead.
As long
forehead.
As you come through the live with an answer, so we can. Can you give me an answer? What? Who's playing who on Christmas Day first?
Am I going with what I'm going with, or what they going with? Who y'all rocking?
Terry, I'm dead ass. Terry, I need an answer.
Who?
He's calling a friend. Calling a friend.
I show him.
It's like, let me phone a friend.
Jilly, I got it, Jilly. Hey, don't laugh like that. midge, whatever, midget. Okay, you look like a goddamn midget anyway. Okay, you look like you're 5'4".
Terry,
5'3".
Terry,
it don't matter, Jilly. Wait, Jilly.
I need an answer. I need two teams. What are the two teams playing first on Christmas Day?
Oh, Lord.
I go with Philly.
And?
That's one.
Texas.
Philly and Texas. You agree or disagree, Charles?
Disagree.
In the fuck?
We gonna keep it moving. That ain't, oh Lord.
He said Philly and Texas.
Hey, wait, stop. Wait, you, first of all, you laughed. Don't grab your forehead.
My nose was itching.
You look like your nose is itching.
Oh,
where you want to go, Jones? You can.
All right. Okay. All right. All right.
With Mesh.
Jilly.
We got this, girl.
It's four.
All right, Mesh.
It's four.
Please give Mesh. Me something.
Mesh. How old are the world's oldest living twins? Multiple choice. Is it 102, 105, or 107?
I think Terry had sex with him.
Both of them?
Yeah, on a drunken night, Terry had both of them.
Oh, so that would be just like a regular night. So actually, I believe Bart may have had, you know, relations. I'm not confirming or denying with one of those twins, and it trickled down through the grapevine. You know, from sources I cannot name.
It's been that long since unnamed. I've had sex.
I actually know this one only because a lot of people don't know this, but I'm actually a product of a twin, and I'm a twin myself, and my mom is a twin. So that's why we were doing all this. We were, you know, a straight proof stuff. The answer is 107, because I'm a twin, and my mom is a twin, and she's got like we come from a family a lot of twins. So, but the answer is 107.
Don't twins skip a generation?
No. Okay. Actually, both my parents and my mom's side, they have twins on both sides.
I'm just gonna disagree.
Disagree. Oh, cool. Wow.
Yeah.
All right. In the comments, y'all agree or disagree? In the comments, y'all agree or disagree? 107. Y'all agree or disagree in the comments?
107.
So I don't know. It is 107.
Japan,
it's 107.
Ooh, buddy.
Ooh, buddy.
All right. Where
are you going to
go?
Charles, are you
going to
go with Terry again?
Fuck no.
I'm going with the...
You're going where?
Is the bottom for the win?
For the win.
Ooh, that's the bottom for the win.
Okay. I think he's going for me again.
He's already been to you.
He said bottom.
All right. Bart. Texas, Bart. Texas forever, Bart.
Bart. Hey, Bart. This week it was National Crossword Puzzle Day this week.
The
first crossword puzzles were what shape, Bart? I'm going to give you options. Were they triangle? Were they diamond? Were they circle? Or were they always a square? Duh.
I already know this answer because I actually do crossword puzzles on my phone when I'm bored. I know it's weird. I do
that's
it.
Word search, that's not crossword. Word search and crosswords are not the same thing.
I do it. You know what I'm saying. I do it whenever I'm taking a shit. I sit there. I do crossword puzzles. It's been the same. It's always been a square. Word search was a circle. You know, when you circle them, but crosswords was a square.
Okay, Charles, agree or disagree?
What'd he say?
He said it. They've always been a square.
Square.
All right, let's go with that.
You agree?
Yes.
Okay, in the comments, y'all agree or disagree? You agree or disagree?
Ooh. Damn, y'all disagreeing? For real?
Yeah, I thought that was going to be good, but we still going because he's not correct. It used to be a diamond. Gels get in the box.
Oh, hell no. How the hell y'all know it was a diamond? There ain't no way somebody gonna think of a diamond.
Gels hit the box. You're still in it. I bet you she went to go get her icing and stuff ready because she thought it was a wrap. She thought it was a wrap.
I might have took the wrapping off of this.
She thought it was a wrap. Okay, Jill. You got options.
Oh, do I really, though?
Go ahead.
She's like, okay. Really.
All right. Terry for the win. Let's go, Terry. You already screamed at me once. Let's make up for it.
Terry for the win.
Okay.
Terry for the win.
For the win. Do you agree or disagree?
What do you see yourself winning with Terry?
Hey, Bart. I represent just in the sky. So stop it. So now y'all don't do it. Okay. You got your little Johnny B.
Okay, Terry. So question.
For the win. Where's the win happening at with Terry?
HBIC, did you understand?
Wow, you went with Terry instead of me?
Ah! How you doing, Mish? Thank you, Mish. I appreciate you. I love you. The green looks lovely on you. The red, I love it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Terry. I need liquor. Somebody send me some alcohol. Shit. Terry, this is multiple choice. Jesus Christ. Terry, during World War, are you listening to me? Close your mouth. Are you listening? Okay. During World War II, crossword puzzles were banned in which city? Was it Paris, Berlin, London or Moscow? During World War II, crossword puzzles were banned in which city? Paris, Berlin, London, Moscow. Terry, look at me. Look at me, Terry. I'm about to hit this button, okay? You got a good 67 seconds to pick one of the four cities I gave you. Okay?
I'm going to go with Paris. That's what I'm going to go with. I'm going to go with Paris.
Okay. Jill.
All right. Jilly, I disagree.
She looked right at me. Shit.
Okay. I disagreed before you.
Okay, got it.
I'm going with Paris.
Y'all agree or disagree in the comments? Y'all agree or disagree in the comments? Terry said Paris. Agree or disagree in the comments?
Terry!
You better think it over.
Hit the box, Charles.
Don't grab your foreheads.
Charles thought it was already over. Charles, don't forfeit the get.
Think it over.
I have to go make shit.
Y'all gonna learn to rock with me one day. I'm not Terry.
All right, right there, the top in the middle.
All right, Terry, your last question of the round. Jesus. All right, Terry, you see how we handled that last question and you answered? We just gonna repeat the same. We just gonna do the same. All right, Terry, the highest posted speed limit in the U.S. is what? The highest posted speed limit that you can go in the U.S. is what? Highest, Terry. Highest.
Free Bart.
Thank you. Jeez.
Terry.
Why everybody got to laugh at me though? They say free Bart. wait. Stop. Don't laugh. Like that's not funny.
What's the highest posted speed limit? Blank miles per hour.
I would say 30 miles per hour.
That's your final answer?
I'm going to leave it at that.
Charles,
the fastest posted in the United States?
Yes.
And he says 35. That's totally wrong.
Disagree.
I can run faster than that.
Now don't have no line on your truck.
Huh?
Did you run 35 miles an hour?
25.
You were correct to disagree.
Get that girl up here and get her shit on her face.
Get that girl up in here in the box.
The highest speed limit was 35.
Way to go, Terry.
All right.
Give me a favor, Terry.
No, fucking way to go, Terry. Me? What the?
Y'all, it is 85 miles per hour, and the stretch of road where it is 85 miles per hour is the 40-mile stretch of road between Austin and San Antonio. Right there. All right, Joe.
Terry, you helped him out. Of course he's giving you a shout out.
Wait,
you out and you disagree.
Yeah, wait, don't raise your voice at me.
We weren't bringing up.
You could have picked me for the win. You could have picked me for the win, but you didn't.
You acting like a mamacita for real.
All right, we ready, guys? Frosting.
Oh, yeah, we ready.
Oh, gosh, hold on.
Giving Greg Mrs. Doubtfire.
Hey, stop. You know what?
She looks so
pretty. You know what, Terry? You just be Terry.
Oh, she looks so pretty tonight, too.
I'm always featured. What the fuck is your ass doing?
You know what, Terry? Come check me out on the rundown on Friday and see what I'm doing, Terry.
That looked like some shit that's featured.
She's rubbing cream on her face.
Oh, yeah. This is white frosting, guys.
That's what you call featured. For sure.
All right. We ready? Is that enough?
We born ready, but you...
Okay. Yeah. All right. So we're going to dump the sprinkles. More. All right. We're dumping the sprinkles.
You should have chose me for the win, not Terry.
I will forever regret this, Bart. I will forever
First of all,
regret
people
this,
need me in their life.
You're looking like Miss Doubtfire because
hey, Bart. You look like a goddamn drunken Miss Doubtfire, looking like a white M&M. You're looking like a white M&M, Bart. Don't do me.
M&M is white. How do I look like a white M&M?
I had to think about that shit. Well, who the fuck is laughing? Don't put your hand on your lip, Gilly. No, he acting like... Okay, all right. Yeah, that's what it is. Y'all want to laugh? All right, you know what? I'm going to be a Christian. What would Jesus do? Bart... And
that's how you do that, right?
Y'all
make
sure y'all get a screenshot. Hey, Everybody smile in the back. Stop.
Don't no. Ain't no peace fucking sign. Ain't no fucking peace sign. Okay, that shit was last week.
Okay.
Jilly, we on your ass like India.
Please make sure.
Where did her nose go?
It's an X there somewhere.
Y'all, please make sure y'all hit gels with a fave, guys. Y'all pull up on Friday, okay? Y'all make sure y'all hit gels with a fave. This is her family here. I was pulling for you, sis. I wanted you to be in the final round right there. I told you, twins, girl.
I try to help you. Man, I knew that one.
You ain't trying to help me. I try to help you.
I did. Mira. I'm going to tell y'all.
Bring everybody back afterwards to give faves. Oh boy, I'm stressed. All right, fellas, hit the box for me. This is our final round. All right, guys. Now listen, I saw Clayton in the bottom answering questions. He knew the answer to there. Who y'all got winning and taking it home? Who do y'all got taking it home? What's it looking like? What y'all thinking? Ooh. Okay. We're gonna do 10 more seconds. Any more votes? Oof. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Are you ready? Is you ready?
All right.
You say you ready?
61.9% say that Clayton is going to take this home. All right. Here we go. Charles Clayton hit the box. Top Badgers hit the box. I just like to point out that even the, thank you, Fever, even the top badge board had Terry falling off the board. Are you ready? No time. All right, Clayton, where'd you go, Clayton?
All I gotta say, look who look like she ready for bed now with her little white shit all over.
All right, y'all. Clayton, the audience said that you're going to win. Let's just get into this. Clayton, since you won the vote, you get to pick first number between 1 and 10.
7.
Charles.
3.
It was 8. Okay, you want to go first or second, Clayton? First or second?
Let me go second.
Second, okay.
Hey, what was that, 61%? Because I'm going to report all of them. I'm in.
Top Badges hit the box, please. Where are you, Bart? He said all of them. Thank you, FIFA. Where'd Bart go? Not the resident, not in the box. Not the resident. Where'd the resident go? Wow.
I was in. I just had to redo it for some reason, like last time.
I had to exit the stream and come back. It's been a
little bit. I just had to do it too. Hey, Clayton, I just want to say thank you for the jet and the DMs, Clayton. I appreciate it.
Bart.
Charles, where would you like to go?
Top left. Top left.
Top left with Bart. Even after hearing that, he said, I still talking to Bart. Okay. Bart.
Yes, ma'am.
The winter solstice.
Mm-hmm.
Have we already experienced it? Are we currently experiencing it, or have we not experienced it yet? Has it not happened?
For this year, we've already experienced it. It actually happened earlier this afternoon.
Oh, okay.
3:51 p.m. to be exact, 3:51 p.m. Winter solstice. Today is winter solstice.
So do you agree or disagree, Charles? He said it. We've already experienced it. It already happened.
Experienced what?
The winter solstice.
Winter solstice?
I don't even know what that is.
I don't see.
For everybody who doesn't know, winter solstice is the shortest day. Like, it's the time where the earth is the furthest away.
Kind of like something in your pants. Okay. Yes, we know.
I disagree.
Shortest day of the year.
Kind of like something in your pants. We get it. You win.
Disagree.
Look, I already say I'm an inch gang. Okay, stop it.
In the comments, y'all agree or disagree with Bart that it has already happened? Agree or disagree that it has already happened?
Wait, did he say it happened today? What am I agreeing with?
The question was, the winter solstice, I asked Bart if we've already experienced it, are we currently experiencing it, or has it not happened yet? He said we've already experienced it. It already happened.
Yeah, I agree. I agree with that. I agree with that.
You agree with that? Okay.
Yeah.
In the comments, y'all agree or disagree? Roundabout, you're right to agree with it. It did happen earlier today. Winter solstice is literally a one-time event, literally one time, not a day, just the time.
That's it.
All right, Clayton.
Hey, I bet Jell's wishes she fucking agreed with, like, pick me last time instead of Terry. Or whatever, picking off all that frosting.
Where would you like to go, Clayton?
Let me get Terry's top square.
Terry's top square. Okay. Terry.
What, Jilly? What do you want?
She wants you to answer the damn question.
Terry, Consumer Product Safety Commission estimates that how many people visit the hospital emergency room each November and December from holiday-related decorating accidents? Is it 12,700 people, 13,700 people, or 14,700 people? How many people be getting hurt?
I'm gonna go with 14,700 people.
14,000, that's a lot of damn people.
Okay. Yeah, that is.
Why does his eyes look like they fucking about to
I went with 14,700 people because it sounds like that's a lucky number. Okay? All right? Okay. So 14,700 people. And you know what?
Whatever.
You can believe me if you want to.
You agree or disagree, Clay?
Do you agree? You better walk with your boy Terry to fly. That's all I got to say.
Because that number's actually gone down the past few years, but I'm going to say I agree.
You know what, fireman? Stop it, fireman. Okay. You agree or disagree with Terry?
Terry, he agreed with you. Okay. In the comments, y'all agree or disagree with Terry? Y'all agree or disagree with Terry? Y'all agree or disagree? You were right to agree. The purposes of this question, that is correct. 14,700 people get hurt between November and December in the emergency room trying to decorate y'all houses and things. Charles, where you want to go?
I'm going to go with Bart on the bottom.
Oh, damn. You can't do the same.
Bart with the bottom. I'm going with Bart on the bottom.
Then I'll go with Terry on the bottom.
Terry.
Excuse me. You know, I'm here too. And I actually know stuff.
Anyway,
I'm gonna get you for the win. I'm gonna get you for the win.
And man. I actually know stuff.
Terry, you're gonna get the win, Midge.
Terry. Are you with me, Terry? Okay.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm born with you. Where I'm gonna go? You burnt me.
Terry, there are three main power grids in the U.S. All of the power in the U.S. is powered by three grids, main grids. Can you give me the name of the three grids?
You think my smart ass know anything about some goddamn three grids?
I don't know what you know, Terry. That's what we're here to find out.
Lord have mercy. Can I add a lifeline?
You're going to ask me because I know the answer.
Hey, Bart, wait, stop it, Bart. All right, look like you look. You use Johnny B. Muse for a living with your hairdo. Stop it. Okay, we see the spikes. Can I use a lifeline?
No.
Who the fuck laughing like that? Who doing that?
Everybody.
No, there ain't everybody. That's fucking Bart with his spike dude fucking hairdo. And he don't even know the fucking answer.
Terry,
and then you ask me because I'm light skinned. Wait, don't pray for nothing, Jilly. This is not a fucking feature show. Wait, stop. who gave it a deep breath? Who the hell gave it a deep breath?
Terry, we just need an answer, please.
I don't know, Jilly.
Pick three names at this point.
Jilly.
Rudolph, Dasher, and Prancer, for all I care. Just give me something.
Larry Moe and Curly.
Who the fuck got my three?
Terry, please.
Hold on.
Jilly, this is okay. The one time you should have drank.
Western?
Bart, please, Bart, don't interrupt.
I swear to God, I'm about to give his ass a hairline. You motherfucker. You about to be the first white boy I give a hairline to.
Okay, Eastern, Western, what's your Johnny B
haircut, motherfucker?
Eastern, Western, and what's the third?
Where's the third? Where's Saeed? Who the fuck?
Terry, please. Eastern, Western, what's the third?
I'm going to go with Eastern. That's my final answer.
Eastern, Western.
I disagree.
Eastern, Western, and Eastern.
No, no, wait, stop it. Before I give you a hair comb, okay?
Get ready, Mel. Get ready, Mez. We gonna
stop.
Mez on this next one.
You know what, y'all? I don't care.
Are you gonna give a third answer or not?
Oh, got muted on his own question.
I disagree with everything he says. from 8 o'clock on.
I'm gonna be Eastern, Western. What's the third one, Terry?
Eastern.
You already said Eastern. Eastern, Western, and Eastern. That's your answer? Eastern twice?
Eastern, more than Western.
Can I just put this in the record book?
Hair flipped me. Jilly just hair flipped me.
Disagree.
Bart, Eastern, Western, Western. Hearing Western. Hearing down.
Can I just say something real quick? Clayton, can you get back in the box, Clayton? Charles, you were right to disagree.
While Clayton's getting in the box, we did just have a top badge squares first. A top badge got muted while answering his question. First time ever. Not even, his name is not Bart.
Guys, the correct answer is Eastern, Western, and Texas. Texas actually runs on its own grid because Texas be Texasing. Clayton, where would you like to go?
He was close. Mary, I love you. I love your show. But I'm gonna go with Bart.
Wow! And your ass knew me, Jilly.
Bart.
We're gonna go with Bart on the bottom.
Jilly ass knew me. That's what y'all ass get. What y'all sensitive.
Okay. Bart.
I'm listening.
Jesus Christ! I don't even know where the fuck I am at this point. Bart.
Yes, ma'am.
How many days is the Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo? How many days is the Houston Rodeo? How many days is it?
Come on. I live in Houston. I went to Houston Livestock Rodeo. First concert I ever saw was Brooks and Dunn at the Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo. I don't even know what this dude's talking. Oh, I think he's still saying I'm not from Texas. I remember this because my little sister's dad, actually, they used to do the actual trail rides before it. The exact answer. Is he okay over there? Is Terry okay?
I don't care at this point. I just need an answer.
Okay, yeah, it's 20 days, just under 21. There's about 10 days of trail riding before it.
Okay, all right. Clayton, this is 20.
I agree, because everybody needs a good week and a half of tailgating first.
Okay, in the comments, y'all agree or disagree? You agree or disagree in the comments? Agree or disagree in the comments? It is 20 days. Yep, it is a full 20 days. I have 20 days of the rodeo. Sheesh.
Oh, hell no. Damn it, I should have fucking lied on that one. Fucking Clayton done horned down me.
Okay, Maj, let's get it.
I got you.
For the win.
If it's something all fashion, right. I got you. I promise.
Oh,
okay. Somebody needs to go give Jilly a hug.
Okay.
And a drink.
Mej, have you ever been to Morocco?
Well, I have never actually been to Morocco, but everyone knows that I've been in hospitality industry. So I have friends from across the world, and I'm very active on social and their social engagement stuff. So yes, I would say Morocco, yes. And it's right, Morocco is part of Africa, right?
Yes. Mesh, how many days should you set aside for a traditional Moroccan wedding? How many days?
Oh my God, I'm gonna, oh my God. Hair is on, yeah, standing still on everything. We got this.
Week-long event.
My friend just got married. I'm happy to show you the wedding pictures. Oh my God, do we have time? But I know you're running a tight ship. But she just got married. And so she was posting all her celebratory stuff. I'm trying to pull it up as I speak. The correct answer is 3 days of festivities, because they take into consideration both the boy side and the girl side. They have separate stuff that they do, but it's 3 days of wedding celebrations, and only because I was following her Yeah, and this is her. She just got married. You can see her right here. So she's Moroccan. So it was 3 days of festivities. I was just like, you know.
That looked like a New York skyline.
It's not. Calm down. Keep it in your pants.
Charles, Mej says 3 days traditional Moroccan wedding. You agree or disagree?
My ex is Moroccan, so I am going to agree with her.
Look,
it used to be longer. It used to be longer.
Right. I think it was about five. I think it was used to be five.
It used to be seven. Now it's three.
Oh, I thought it was five.
Let's go. I'd like to thank all the 39%. I'd like to thank all the 39% that had faith in me. That other 60.
Whenever you said Moroccan, Charles celebrated right then. You said Moroccan. Have you ever been to Morocco?
Yes. It was over. It was over. Jelly Jell, what I tell you, don't come messing with me. 39%. Thank you for having faith in me. Texas forever, baby.
All right. Clayton is in the box, Charles. Go ahead and enjoy this Pelting of Age. Request the box back so you can have your proper time as the winner. But before then, y'all, congratulations to Charles. But before then,
we've got Yay.
You should have picked me earlier.
Oh, listen. Okay. I know Clayton cannot show his kid. I know he can't show his kid, but you know his kid's excited as hell right now that he's gonna throw eggs at his daddy. You know he's excited.
We're gonna go outside? Yeah, we're gonna go outside.
Oh, they're excited. Come on, Ryan. They're about to be like, wow.
The Gunny B Moose is kicking tonight.
Remember what I wanted for Christmas, Daddy?
We do this every Wednesday, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, guys. Pull up every week, Top Badge Squares. We are at our final dare. Clayton is our final person to lose. Charles is the winner. Clayton has agreed to let his kids throw eggs at him. Hang on, let's make sure. Okay. Hold on, we got to make sure the camera's good. Okay.
Just come here.
Clayton is so upset.
Don't.
He said, don't hit my feet.
cover up the family jewels. Cover up the family jewels.
Bart, do not. Nobody got no gel for their hair to stick like that. Okay? Only one that we know is Johnny B. Okay? Anybody know who Johnny B is?
They threw hard
right at his chest.
Hey, I'm counting on an 8-year-old to hit me, okay?
That one was nice. Who threw the first one?
Come out of my way. Oh,
the first one was definitely the oldest.
They flinging them, though.
No, it was my youngest.
Your youngest threw it the hardest?
Yeah, he launched that shit at me.
Wow. Is that everybody? You got it. You're egged out. All right. Y'all make sure y'all hit Clayton with a fave. Thank you for being
here. Come out of my leather boots. Damn.
He's a lot of leather boots. Thank you, Charles. Now, Charles, we always ask the winner this. You don't have to, but for the culture, do you want to just go ahead and do your dance? Do you want to just go ahead and do it? You just want to do it anyway?
Do what?
Your dare. Do you want to just do it anyway?
Oh, no, because I thought Jails was going to beat me. So I had my plate ready, and it turned to liquid. So I can't do it. I ran out of the cream. I thought I was going to lose.
Wow.
Yeah, I thought I was going to lose. I have a speech, though.
All right, go ahead, Charles.
I have a speech, though. I would like to thank you for having me come here. I'd like to thank these top badges for their brilliance. I'd like to thank the 39% that stood by me. And Poppy, I'm bringing the trophy back to the whole headquarters. Let's go, baby.
The whole headquarters? Wait a second. The whole headquarters.
Here we
y'all
go.
Y'all had Charles with a fave. Big Yeah, let me go here. Good job. Hey, okay.
Champagne, baby. Jails, you in bed yet with that mask?
Here we go. Here you go. Here you go, Charles. There you go, Charles.
T-Dog had me.
Y'all ain't talking to fame. Thank you, Charles.
Somebody call Chris Castro.
All right. Well, y'all heard it. The Top Bag Square Championship today is going back to the whole quarters, wherever that may be. All right. Terry, you got anything to plug? You got anything to say before we say bye?
I just want to say I love everybody. Thank y'all for coming to the live, man. Shout out to Jilly Baby. And you know we love you. You know y'all what I'm saying?
Thank you, Terry. Y'all make sure y'all follow him on all his social medias.
Hard pass.
Make sure you hit him up.
I will make Top Bag Square the number one hottest show on this app, man. Okay. Y'all, right. Hit him with the fade. Jilly Baby. Hey, shout out to Bart. Shout out to Mesh. Hey, and everybody that was in here, even everybody in the comments, this is all entertainment. We love this shit. You feel?
All right. Thank you, Terry. Bart, got anything?
Yeah, I got a lot to say, actually. I just want to go ahead and shout out. I just want to go ahead and say this. My mutes were because of Terry, because Terry done got Jilly to her limit. So Jilly was like, I ain't going to have it. I'm just going to mute Bart before he gets started. So, like, 4 out of the 5 of them was because of Terry. Jails, everybody, I appreciate y'all coming on. Like, I love this show. Everybody, I say it all the time. I literally have a whole stream about my show before the fucking show. I tell everybody to come here. Like, I appreciate you. And Jill, I hope you feel better. Madge, always a pleasure.
All right. Thank you, Bart. Y'all make sure I have Bart with a fave. Mez, list all your things.
There was the final winner. Okay, so I'm going to start with Mondays. It's a musical talent showcase at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We will be returning. It's going to be on a break. We are returning January 9th. So stay tuned January 9th because for the holidays. But it's usually on a Mondays. So please make sure you hit me up with a favorite. Also on Saturdays is my featured show at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Jilly is one of my judges, but it's a featured show. So if you're interested and like to be on my featured show, please make sure you're hitting me up or my admin is Bariqua Queen. Send a message on IG if you'd like to be part of our storytelling time. It's a feature show and it's absolutely amazing. Also, I host meet and greet auctions. The next one is January 22nd. So if you're also interested in being part of the meet and greet and getting a chance to showcase yourself and get some faves and networking done, please make sure you're sending me a message. I'd love to have you on there. And last but not least, happy holidays to you, Jilly. Hope you feel better. And thank you so much for inviting me to be on your show. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Of course. Thank you for coming. Thank you for being. I never saw myself saying the words well behaved and you at the same time.
And you started with you never know what to expect with me. And I was actually the only person not muted, respectfully.
You were. I appreciate you so very much. Thank you very much, Mej. I'll make sure I hit Mej with the fave. Thank you. All right, y'all. Gels, anybody else from your gang, Lightning Crew, does any of you want to get in the box and say anything, share anything, plug anything else? Thank you guys so much. Please feel free to hop in the box. T-Dog's got an auction coming up. Big Lightning Gang, thank you guys so much. Make sure y'all pull up to the rundown on Friday. What's up, T-Dog? Go ahead.
I am hosting a pet auction. It's actually a month from today, January 21st. I do have 2 spots left, so reach out to my on IG to my buyer. So definitely reach out. There's a few spots left, so let me know, guys.
Okay, y'all make sure I see y'all pet auction if you got cute pets on here next month. Bala, King Mello, please, King Mello. What's up, Gatorade popcorn? Did he freeze? Hi, Picasso. Did he freeze? Can't hear you. Are you?
Can you hear me now?
Yes.
I said, I know I got thrown to the wolves. I'm a sore loser, so I'm glad Clayton got hit with the eggs. So I hope you got a bruise, Clay. I hope your ass hurt.
Wow. Y'all hit all the faves. Said sore loser. Clayton, I hope you're okay, Clayton. All right, anybody got anything else? Y'all, I appreciate y'all pulling up for the show. Thank you guys again so much. We do this every Wednesday. This is the one show that I actually really try not to cancel because I actually enjoy it. So please, y'all, make sure y'all hit all of the Lightning Crew with a fave. Make sure you hit me with a fave. Shout out to the top three of the show stream, Caitlin, Fiva, and Gels. Make sure you hit them with a fave. If you guys would like to be on the show, please go ahead and message Pretty Precious Grace right here in the comments. We are always looking for contestants and friends. Always better when you come play with your friends, because that banter that we just had is what we love. So please, if you and three of your friends want to come and pull up, please get with Grace. We would love to have you on the show. We've got next week, we have the Lotus Gang, the Lotus Lounge pulling up. If y'all were here 2 weeks ago and you got to experience Uma, okay? That type of energy all the way around. So make sure y'all pull up next week. We have the Lotus Lounge Gang coming to Top Badge Squares. Anything else? Snake Pit fam coming soon. All right, y'all. So once again, make sure you follow me on Instagram at it's Jilly Baby. Fave me here. And that's it for Top Bash Squares. I'm going to chill with y'all for a little bit, see if we can get closer to this goal before we head to bed. But I appreciate y'all so very much. We're going to shift over to sitting and streaming because y'all... Terry, are you still in here, Terry? Terry, you still in here? Thank you, Clayton. Terry, are you still in here? Terry. I'm gonna whoop your ass, Terry. We. I feel like there was an unconscious reason why I hadn't had you back since the first ever episode last year. Just, I feel like there's an unconscious reason as to why. I see it. I know. Terry. Y'all, if y'all haven't already, y'all, if y'all could really honestly do me a favor too, if y'all could go to my Instagram, give my latest reel, my newest reel, if you could go and hit that with a view and even share it, I would really appreciate it, please. My latest reel on my IG, if you could pop it with a view. View is free. A like is free. I would appreciate it. Sorry, y'all. We must turn around so I can sit down. Oh, God. Like and share. I did that before the show. Okay. Take a load off. Terry, that video is... doing good. That's wild. I need a lot of things. I need a lot of things. Oh, I need a lot of things. Oh, we just need a break. How about a mint? Oh, Jesus. All right. So how's the rest of everybody's week? How is the rest of everybody's week going? Did everybody get their Christmas shopping? No breaks. I take breaks all the time. Anybody, a lot of people have been really sick. Like a lot of people. A lot of people. A half day of rest. I really want to get back to the gym. You don't understand. But I just don't want to go feeling like sick. Though running might actually not be a bad idea. You know what I'm saying? Running may not be a bad idea. My song is like stuck in my head. No, just to get movie. Yeah, no, like I just rather. What's up, Grok? I just want to Grocky, you still work it? You still work overnights, right? You couldn't come on the show, huh? I know Sunday you couldn't. Yeah, I forgot you changed your shift, right? Remember we were talking about that. Chrissy! Oh, Jay, you can stop. Jay, you could bin stop.